Actually, I haven't seen much of this place. You want to go look around?
Absolutely.
Sorry, ladies, can't let you in. They got a little, invite happy, you see? And we're at full capacity.
Just tell Lynn that Elastigirl and Void are...
Look, I ain't from around here, so name dropping won't work on me. On your way.
Come on, Void. We'll find a way to distract him and get back in.
Sometimes I forget I can use them for stuff like this. You know, sneaky, mission-y stuff.
Yay! Here we go!
So what are we gonna build?
Interesting.
Oh, so this is where you two are hiding. Void, I think Winston's looking for you.
Oh, sure. Right. I guess I'll catch up with you later.
Funny.
What?
One of Screenslaver's monitors is tuned into my suit cam.
What?
Isn't the suit cam closed circuit?
It is.
Then how come Screenslaver has it?
Maybe he hacked it?
What if the pizza guy is really a pizza guy, but he was controlled by the screens built into his glasses?
Huh?
Hello?
Elastigirl's in trouble.
What? What happened to her?
Sorry to tell you on the phone. Meet me on our ship at DevTech.
What's going on?
I don't know, but Dad called Lucius after getting a call about Mom, then left.
Huh?
You kids aren't safe. The Devers sent us to take you.
Well, isn't that redundant? The Devers just sent me here to guard the house. Because the kids aren't safe.
Want to put up a fight, huh? Fine. But you will come with us.
Don't worry, we'll get him after we deal with this guy.
Hey,
may be a shock, but you are not going to get out of this one.
We'll find out soon enough. All right, let's see what else this house can do.
So loud!
Then let's see how he likes surround sound.
Reflux can really creep up on you. But shh, don't want to wake the baby.
What are we gonna do?
Well, someone's gonna have to get up there fast. Know anybody who's fast?
Oh, you mean me? Right.
Will you kids keep it down? I have a sleeping child here.
We have to get Jack-Jack away from me. can sneak past him if you freeze me a way up.
Gotcha. But be quick before more of these guys find a way in.
Sneak past him, Vi!
What? What was that? Coming with us, yes you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep.
Rise and shine, Jack Jack!
And bad news. We found her. She seems physically fine, but she's had an encounter with Screenslaver, and she's acting kind of strange in here.
Strange how? Helen!
Excuse me, the shrimp salad doesn't seem to agree with me. Anyway, now, I have something very important that I'd like to ask you. Dessert by the pool, darling?
Strongest in Wisconsin. No one escapes Brick. Now come!
Don't worry! I called Dad's Incredibule with the remote!
Smart thing! Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here! Quick! Let's get her while she's down!
I will crush you! Crush our style!
The Incredibule must be taking the scenic route. We need to get this guy down to our level.
What about Jack Jack? He has lasers, right?
let us crush together.
Maybe someday you will be strong.
Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question now?
These dudes aren't smart. There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against them.
Not so supers.
Another one! Keep going!
Man, where is that Incredibill?
Banghead.
No, we crush them.
This is our chance. Let's get building.
Oh,